A longtime NFL coach and Sewickley native has died. Chuck Knox began his head coaching career at Elwood City High School, but he went on to take charge of the LA Rams, the Buffalo Bills, and the Seattle Seahawks. His hometown never forgot him. In his honor, Quaker Valley High School named their home field Chuck Knox Stadium.